Boris Johnson may have put a post-Brexit trade deal with the US in danger by introducing the controversial Internal Market Bill, a commentator has claimed. Prime Minister Boris Johnson triggered a serious backlash after announcing the Internal Market Bill. The bill, which has passed through the first few obstacles and is now in the House of Lords. If it passes into law, the proposed legislation would enable unfettered trade between the four nations of the UK after Brexit. However, the Northern Ireland Secretary Brandon Lewis confirmed it does break international law, in a specific and limited way. The bill would give ministers the powers to make regulations about goods going from Northern Ireland to Britain. This undermines the withdrawal agreement, signed by both the UK and the EU, which includes the Northern Ireland Protocol. The protocol aimed to prevent a hard border between the Republic of Ireland and Northern Ireland arising and respect the Good Friday Agreement by effectively putting a customs barrier down the Irish Sea instead. Northern Ireland would then continue to follow the same trade rules as the Republic, those of the EU's single and customs market, while still officially leaving the EU with Britain. While Mr. Johnson has stood by his divisive new bill, some speculate that it has marred Britain's international reputation and post-Brexit future. When asked about how this could impact UK-US relations, economics professor Kevin O'Rourke told Express.co.uk, there's not much point in anyone doing deals with a country that doesn't feel itself bound by them. The possibility of a future trade deal with the US could also be jeopardized if Democrat nominee Joe Biden wins the US presidential election in November. He has been strongly against Brexit from the beginning, and in response to the Internal Market Bill, wrote on Twitter, "We can't allow the Good Friday Agreement that brought peace to Northern Ireland to become a casualty of Brexit." A number 10 spokesman replied to Mr. Biden's comments from last month and said, "We continue to remain absolutely committed to no hard border and no border infrastructure between the Republic of Ireland and Northern Ireland. And we will continue to engage with our US partners on a bipartisan basis to ensure that our positions are understood." They also emphasized the point of the bill was to make sure the Good Friday Agreement is upheld.